another computer to make some other guy money at this moment in time. Yeah, some of these are unusually large, which is just weird to say. So, yeah, digging through it, some of these are very, very large for some reason. You know, we're sending a fair amount of data over and over and over again. And, of course, I'm communicating with different computers on different relays. It's really, really important. At this point, I'm definitely affected by someone, and I'm just being treated as part of a giant node. Now, this is my actual hardware.